Hey. Thanks, Jason.
No problem. So where do you want them?
Oh, right there on the table's fine.
So how'd you find this place anyway?
It's Tony's.
Oh, right. Guess it would be.
Jason, I am so happy. The first time in my life, things are actually...
There's a motorcycle parked outside.
Tony, you know Jason?
Sure.
How's it going?
It's good. It's real good.
Good.
I didn't know that the two of you were... what? Close? Friends?
We know each other.
Well, I asked Jason to bring me some groceries.
Well, why didn't you tell me you wanted to go shopping? I could have stopped on my way up.
Because it was supposed to be a surprise. Mm-hmm. I didn't expect you so soon. Hi.
I should get going. I have a long ride. You guys enjoy your dinner.
Sure you don't want to stay?
No, I'm positive.
Oh, Jason. Thank you again.
Don't mention it.
I would appreciate it if you didn't mention it.
I'm cool.
You don't mind my having him up here, do you?
Of course not.
Because, I mean, it's a little difficult not being able to drive.
I completely understand.
And he's a really good friend. I mean, he would never say anything to anyone.
Hey, man, I'm cool. Carly, I trust you completely. You know that. All your friends are welcome. Hey, you can have a party up here if you want. Invite them all up.
Let's not get carried away.
No, I mean it. What the hell? I'll invite all my friends up. Introduce them. Boy, that'll really be a party.
Am I missing something here? What? I mean, I thought that you wanted to keep a low profile until you and Bobby get things sorted out. No, you didn't.
Mm-hmm. All my clothes are in the car. I don't live there anymore.
That means what? What?
No more sneaking around. And more importantly, no more sneaking around as if we have to feel ashamed of what we feel for each other. I love you, Carly. I love you with all my heart, and I don't care who knows it anymore.
Tony, I love you too, baby. This is so incredible. We can actually go to a movie and hold hands.
Oh, and maybe kiss.
Woo!
How about that?
In public?
Mm-hmm. And I could call radio stations and dedicate songs to you, and I could hire a plane, and it could have a banner behind it and fly over the city and goes, I love you, Carly, I love you. What's wrong with you?
I just have a sinking feeling in the pit of my stomach. I'm here having the best time I've ever had in my life, and Lucas is sitting at home without his father. You must be devastated.
I would never desert him. And I'm going to make sure that he's included in our life.
Does he know about us?
No.
Good. I mean, it's too much for him, Tony. You know, he's going to be really confused for a while. And you need to give him time, because if you push him too much, he is only going to end up hating me for taking you away.
I'd never let that happen. I just couldn't put my life on hold anymore. Carly, for the first time since BJ died, I feel alive again. I feel like I have some purpose in my life.
I can't believe you're saying these things to me.
You wouldn't believe. You have no idea what it's like for me right now. Since I've been with you, I have experienced things that I've never even felt before. And I know in my heart that I'm never... ever gonna change. It's never gonna be the same again.
In my wildest dreams, I never imagined anyone could ever feel this way about me.
You know what?
What?
We're gonna build a life that is so full of all the wonderful things that you ever wanted. It's gonna be full of love and kindness and love.
Ooh.
And love.
I love, love you so much.
Oh.
Make love to me.